Well, there's no question about it. Diabetes is a big problem here in Hawaii. It can be debilitating and in some cases deadly. A former NFL player is in the islands to help inspire those with diabetes to keep fighting against it. Former Pittsburgh Steelers offensive lineman Kendall Simmons was only 23 when he was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. He had just started an NFL career, was seriously ill, and didn't know what to do.
And I told myself from that day on, this will be a disease that will not stop me from doing what I want to do. What motivates me the most is my family, period.
Simmons was able to get his life back in control by controlling his diabetes, and that's what he told folks today to do. It's all part of the Diabetes Care for Life program, a self-management program put on by Straub. For more information, go to KHON2.com.